afternoon.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of Seasons. It's Queen's Park Rangers against Sporting Lisbon. A defeat in their opening game this season. Can they get their first victory in this second match? So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Performance was okay in the opening game of the season. The points return was zero, though now they're looking to at least get off the mark in that respect in game two.
Yeah, sometimes you can play well and get nothing from a football match. I fancy if they play well again here today, they might just get some reward.
On to the attack now. Good passing here.
Here's the chance.
Well, he hasn't hit the target. Gone out for a throw. That's annoying for the coach to see that throw-in break down like that. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Vargas out for a throw over the touchline. Here's the shot, and he heads it for goal. Oh, he wishes he'd made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think. And the dribbling skills may be on for Nani here. And the defenders have left that to the goalkeeper. Proper thing to do. Keeper's ball. And that will be a throw. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Andre Carrillo could get the ball into the box now. It's going to be his throw here. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Bobby Zamora. It's one back. A space to get the cross in. Got to be.
That's quite a bad miss, Alan.
Yeah, I don't know if it took a bubble, Martin, in his defence.
a shot.
In the end, it was the connection with the shot that ruined the shot.
Yeah, I mean, so often you see a badly hit ball go in because it outwits the keeper, but not on this occasion.
What a chance here. Got to be. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. And that will be a corner. The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
It's gone out clearly off that player. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Henry. Jefferson. It's looking good, this move. Oh, in goes the cross.
Great hands.
He's made up his mind here to give the penalty and to show a yellow card.
Yeah, well, the penalty is the major thing for the team conceding here.
Great penalty.
Oh my word, what a penalty from Adrian Silva. He's laced it and it's blown into the left side, and keeper no chance really.
And the score is 1-0. It's easy here for the keeper. Andre Carrillo.
Here's the cross.
And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. A chance to see again the handiwork in front of goal of Adrian Silva. Jefferson,
and he goes for goal,
over the goalkeeper, and over the bar as well, just. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Goal. You could say a great time to get it, Alan, for the away team. Just a couple of minutes before half-time.
Oh, wasn't it just?
Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. And either side, he's got players who can help him here. Bobby Zamora. They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition.
Here's the shot.
Excellent block. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. And here's the header.
Great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
Where they look dangerous.
Well, full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Here's Dunn. Henry. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Austin.
Well, he could have got...
It's a free kick.
Now done. Andre Carrillo. That's gone for a corner. Alan Smith on the replay here. The goalkeeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Good, strong challenge. Jefferson, out wide with Nani. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. There's a message gone from the away manager. Got to be! Looked to take it first time! And it didn't quite happen for him.
He knew he didn't have much time. And he had to take it first off, but it took a good technique and he fell short there.
Here's the shot. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. Here it got to be. That's not going to be a winning ticket in the raffle, if you like. Off the target. Sandra. See a substitute coming on to the away team here, and the cross is in. Good interception by the defender.
Well, he has a goal.
He's still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. It is all about the team, not the individuals, but forwards are the most individual players in many ways, certainly single-minded, and he's got himself a goal and he'll be happy tonight.
Yeah, well, the fans are happy with his contribution, and why not? He's played really well.
read it and cut it out.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Referee says free kick. Cavalier. Thiago Capel. Here comes the cross. And it's gone out clearly off that player. Nani.
It's a superb run from this player.
Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
He actually tried a shot, but he made the keeper work.
Now a throw-in. Taken quickly.
Well, he's gone wide, but he's gone too far wide, out of play.
Stephen Colker. Thiago Capel.
He shoots!
Over the bar and the chance is gone.
Oh, the keeper! What's he done?
Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away.
And it's back for another corner.
Into the middle.
Austin. Well, that wasn't very well worked, the throw. They've lost possession. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Chance for it. And it goes for goal. And it's back for a corner again.
In with a chance.
Excellent block by the defender. And there is the final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for visiting us and hope we'll be back soon.
Well, that's the end of the story almost. Some final thoughts on this defeat from you, Alan.
I thought they were a little unlucky, Martin. They knocked the ball about well and created a few chances, but not their day in front of goal.